top 10 flow and it's still this shit. Went away, had to get away, been away, came back and a motherfucker steal this shit. Hold up, what's real is this? Feeling myself, who ill is this? Master the flow from the east to the west, but right now I'm wondering how trill is this. I been around for a minute now, 100 I'm in it now. People that was in there back in the day talking about me, remember I'm winning now. I can only imagine if I was beginning now, back in the beginning now. Fuck that, spend a mil on a chain and I tell my company to duck that. Get the fuck back. First off, I give a fuck about all that top five. If I ain't in it, niggas barely ever play my rep. But I'm still winning from the MI crooked just to make them peep when I'm cooking. I live Mississippi. I put a studio in my partner kitchen. So by the way I'm whipping, you would think I'm jugging these hoes. Cutting crack and make them double bad like, excuse me, nigga. I need a stove. Now I ain't selling dope, it's just metaphor for my flow. And I'ma probably have to hit it with a fork. Till it bubble up and then rock some more so I can bag it up for these insta folks and sell it for the low. Cause they simple. If I hear Chris, you need a hit one more time. Looking at Dutch like, how these motherfuckers gon' undership mine? Still do an interview here and there, well, they don't even know that I'm signed. If I wait on the label to support my vision, I might go blind. Lately, I've been on my tell it out, get rid. Start plotting on my way, I did. The show like Empire made the very thing a dream door. Real life bullshit, killing my why not king when I'm busy. Cruise up in a blizzard in the coldest that been out there. People say it never really snowed, and since I fuck what y'all heard more times than I desire. I heard y'all been checking my net worth. What the fuck is y'all doing? Y'all ain't on my level, boy. Go pay your rent first, and then maybe I'll sign you. I'm looking for talent. I hope that I find you.
Wait a minute. You ask me, now let me tell you. Now here's another problem.
They probably expecting that shit from the first album. Man, fuck that. And they'll say that I changed. And I'll say I had to show them my range. Cause if I do what I did, then they'll say it's the same. Just can't win in this game. Yeah, yeah.
What's wrong with it?
Right. Yeah. Money talks, that's a figure of speech. That went over their head, like the dough that I throw in the air like I'm Papa John. That mafia money, that Parmesan, my shorty, you're dime. Your bitches and nine, pennies, probably take it to Denny's. We chillin' at Lenny's, you know I got 99 problems, but keep it 100. You know that I done it, just me and my homies, we tryna make it to the summit. Prayin' that we don't plummet, like, oh my God, look at your boy, now you finally done it. I've been writing these records from actual facts, so hopefully you learn something from it. But what I learned is
I've been on the grind and I don't know what's up. So high, so high. I said I've been on the grind and now they don't know what's up. So high, so high. I've been on the grind and now they don't know what's up. So high, so high. I said I've been on the grind and now they don't know what's up. So high.